Hello and welcome to the bus stop again. This bus is due very soon. By now, we have our tickets ready. Our trip is confirmed. So, our bus shall depart 2:08 from the Carsef Gowrie, that's where we are, and arrive 2:17 in Bethlehem. That is very fast. It must be some amazing bus. And all over the destination of this bus is all nations. Now, I'm so curious who the driver of this bus is and all the other discoveries we will make en route. With Mary, we welcome justice. With Hannah, we welcome joy. With Joseph, we welcome dreams. With shepherds, we welcome angels. With wise men, we welcome journeys. With prophets, we welcome hope. With innkeepers, we welcome you home. With strangers, we welcome your friendship. With this season, we welcome Advent. With this now, we welcome the future. Let's worship God. I invite you to prayer. Let's pray. Into our world, as into Mary's womb, come, Lord Jesus. Into the forgotten places, as into the stable, come, Lord Jesus. Into the lives of the poor, bringing hope. Into the lives of the powerful, bringing caution. and to the lives of the weary, bringing rest, and to the lives of the wise, bringing restlessness, and into our lives and longings, whatever our estate, bringing joy and laughter and music and peace. We confess our sins to you, whatever they may be, and we ask your forgiveness. Come, Lord Jesus. This is the good news. Christ is coming, and blessed are those who wait on the Lord. Therefore, come quickly, Lord, and we pray in the way you taught us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Psalm 16 is my favourite psalm, and I discovered that in the Message translation of it, it mentions tickets and other remarkably Christmassy things too, like shopping and friends. Keep me safe, Lord. I run for dear life to you. I say to God, be my Lord. Without you, nothing makes sense. And these God-chosen lives all around, what splendid friends they make. Don't just go shopping for a God. Gods aren't for sale. I swear I'll never treat God names like brand names. My choice is you, God, first and only. And now I find I'm your choice. You set me up with a house and yard, and then you made me your heir. The wise counsel God gives when I'm awake is confirmed by my sleeping heart. Day and night, I'll stick with God. I've got a good thing going and I'm not letting go. I'm happy from the inside out, and from the outside in, I'm firmly formed. You cancelled my ticket to hell. That's not my destination. Now you've got my feet on the life path, all radiant from the shining of your face. Ever since you took my hand, I'm on the right way.
The 23 shouldn't be long now. Just hold on and we'll be home before you know it.
I hope so, Joe. This baby of ours isn't going to wait much longer.
Don't you worry, Mary. You just hold on to me and stay calm. If the baby's waited 9 months, it can certainly hold on for a half an hour more. Just hang on and don't fret.
In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made moan. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone.
Jesus Christ. Nearby, there was an all-night garage with a small crew of motor mechanics doing repairs, watching over and tending their vehicles. When suddenly, the angels of the Lord appeared to them. There was great light. They were very frightened, and the angel said to them,
Do not be afraid. I bring you news of great joy for everyone.
Great to you is born this day in the 23 bus stop in town centre, the Saviour who is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign to you. You will find the babe wrapped in a cardigan and lying in a cardboard box.
And all at once, the angels started praising God, singing.
Saviour of the world, eh?
Born in the town centre?
Well, I don't believe it.
You don't believe it? There were angels. Angels don't tell lies.
How do you know they don't tell lies?
It's part of their code of honour, isn't it? The rule says angels must not tell lies. It gets the firm a bad name.
Hang on a bit. We don't even know they are angels.
That's a good point. They could have been a bunch of students from the college.
I don't know much about angels, but I'll tell you straight. You wouldn't catch real angels rocking and rolling and jiving through the pearly gate.
You wouldn't catch real angels rocking and rolling with the likes of you and me.
Why don't you believe me when I know it's true? The angels came down especially to give that message to me and you. What more can I say to make you see that the angels proclaimed a birth tonight at the bus stop of the 23?
All right, all right.
We better go take a look.
Kate finally convinces the others and they go in search of the newborn child at the 23 bus stop. Meanwhile, working late in the town hall are three councillors. Unknown to them, they too are to get a visit from the heavenly angels.
As you all know, the crockery in the council canteen has depleted greatly in recent months through breakages and loss, and we are left with only 12% of the original total. We are now faced with purchasing a new set. The problem is, what colour?
I think pale blue would be nice.
No, 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 not pale blue. I hate it. It's a silly colour.
I don't like pale blue either. It gives the tea a funny taste. How about orange?
Orange? Are you mad? It's far too lively and interesting. No, we need something suitable, something sober and sensible. I was thinking along the lines of grey.
Do not be afraid. I bring you...
Who on earth are you?
I am the angel Gabriel, sent by your Lord in heaven.
You're from heaven, eh? Well, that's not in my ward, so I can't help you.
We bring the news of the Saviour's birth for this very night. The Saviour of the world is born in the town centre at 23 bus stop.
The town centre is in my ward, isn't it?
We'd better go and take a look at this. We can't have babies being born at bus stops. The health and safety people will be down on us like a ton of bricks.
You must follow the sign that will lead you to the child. Hurry up now, we'll leave you. If this child is to be as famous and powerful as they say, then we should take gifts, but it could be to our advantage.
Let us go and find this child, the saviour of the world, and make him ours.
Just look at that star.
So the three counsellors go in search of the newborn child, while the angels hail the birth of the baby at the 23 bus stop. Meanwhile, the three motor mechanics are well on their way to the spot where Mary and Joseph are goo-gooing at their new baby boy.
Oh, Joe, isn't he beautiful?
Yes, he certainly is.
What shall we call him, Joe?
How about Jesse, after your dad?
What about your dad? Won't he feel left out?
Oh, of course not. Well, probably not. Anyway, we don't want our child going through life with a name like Tobias.
Is it worse than Jesse? I've got an idea. Why don't we make up a brand new name for him? We could put our dad's names together to make a new one. That would please them both.
Oh, that's a good idea. Tobias. Jesse. Toby Jesse.
No. Jesse? Tobias? Jesus? No, Jess. Jess. Jesus. We can call him Jesus.
Jesus. Yes, it's got a nice ring to it. Let's call him Jesus.
And apparently it means saviour.
Oh, wow.
After trekking across town, the three mechanics catch sight of Mary and Joe with their newborn baby at the 23 bus stop.
There, didn't I tell you?
The angel was right.
He was, wrapped in a cardigan and in a cardboard box.
Come on, let's go closer and see.
Oh, he's beautiful.
The angels, in a blaze of light, arrive once more on Earth and gather round the proud parents and the three mechanics. The three scheming counsellors now approach the gathering, bearing wrapped, boxed gifts, which Mary and Joe accept on behalf of the baby Jesus.
The shops are closed, so these are the best we could find.
I don't know if they're right for a baby.
Really, we just wanted your influence.
And your votes.
But now that when we see him...
And you...
Actually, I...
Actually, we...
Isn't he gorgeous?
What a night.
I don't think my life will ever be the same again.
Do join me in prayer. Let's pray. In the face of the gospel, let us ask God for a good Christmas, that no powerful nation should tax the poor or uproot them, that no door will be shut on those who need to find it open, that shepherds and sheep and all of nature need not be afraid, that barbed wire and angry soldiers may not be found in Bethlehem or anywhere, that wise men and wise women might appear in Jerusalem, in Washington, in the UN, that children may be preserved from those who would abuse them, that those who are sorrowing, those who are bereaved, those who are lonely, those who are afraid might be comforted by the song of angels, that this Christmas worship may become a manger, church a stable, and the rumour a reality that Christ has come among us. And this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
May you go strengthened and inspired from here, built in your faith. From here we go out into our world, into our daily lives, and there to serve and love our Lord Jesus Christ. May the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you and those around you and remain with you, now and always. Amen.